welcome back to my channel. So I'm starting this vlog kind of like in the middle of the day. I wasn't really gonna vlog today, and then I figured I actually have a really exciting and fun event tonight, and I'm also seeing Anastasia, I'm seeing Sophie. So I've actually got Montana. She's basically, I don't know if it's, do you know about her swimwear range? She's doing it with Swim Society. She's doing it with, it's not her brand, is it? I don't know, I'll find out tonight. But anyways, I'm really excited. And so I'm going to like a meal and stuff tonight, then a party later to celebrate it. So I'm just about to go get my hair done by Jack, who's here. I will turn it round, but the lighting's like coming that way, so you won't even be able to see him. I'm currently staying in a hotel in London. It's actually a lot nicer than I thought. They upgraded our room and I'm on the 13th floor, which I know is an unlucky number, but the room's actually quite nice. So I'm gonna get my hair done. I'm gonna have long hair. I've been waiting out the roots, but I've got this blonde spray, so hopefully it gets rid of my roots. And the only thing is though, the spray's really good, but it's like yellow blonde and I prefer like a whitish blonde, but I would still rather have that than have my roots. So anyways, I'm gonna get my hair done by Jack and I'm excited. So Jack has made my hair nice and long, which is putting the spray, and I'm gonna get changed into my outfit. Right, we are glam ready. I love my outfit so much. I'm actually gonna get Jack, if you don't mind, just to show you a picture. One second. This is the outfit. It's like a blazer dress and it's really cool. And I got my mum's shoes on. We just arrived at the event. I don't know what this drink is, cocktails I came in, but it's a WKD and it's so good. But it was so weird. I got so packed coming in. I was like, oh my god, this is so weird. Like, I was walking down the street and there was like seven cameramen just like slashing me like now. It was just so weird. Like, everyone in the street was looking at me like, she's a celebrity. And I was like, I'm really famous. This is so weird. And I was on my own. But anyway, here are the bikinis.
It's been an amazing journey. And I think that I'm immensely proud to kind of be your business partner. Woo!
So our food is just about to come out. I ordered lamb, my menu, and obviously I went for the chocolate dessert. So I'm very excited for that. I think, did you get exactly the same though?
Exactly.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'll show you the bikinis in a minute because they're so nice. So, and I'm going to Dubai soon, which is like a really last minute thing, with my family. So I'm hoping to take some of these with me. And so I'll show you the ones after we've had our food. My food is coming over and I'm so excited and so hungry.
This looks so good.
Thank you so much. I love you all so much. And thank you for everything.
Morning everyone, look at our, oh my god, it looks so good.
Good morning everyone, excuse the angle, I know it's not cute whatsoever. We're in the taxi, we're actually on our way to Big Beauty Day Out. So excited. It was another morning that was like rush, 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 like sorting our hair, sorting our makeup out. I'll show you my outfit once I get to the event because I love it so much. Also Anna's outfit's really cool, she looks so pretty. Anyways, we are on our way to the event. I will vlog once I get there. I have a meet and greet like towards the beginning of the day, so we're getting there a little bit earlier. So the event actually starts at 12, we get in there for 11, so you know, we can sort ourselves out. I think actually the doors open at 11.
Yeah, no, doors open at 12.
No, I think doors open at 11 and the actual event, starts at 12.
Right, okay.
But I don't know how that works. I think things don't open till 12, I think.
But people can just start walking.
Yeah, I think so. Anyways, we're running a little bit late because me and Anna had to do our traditional, get our selfies together, the cute pictures. So anyways, yeah. So look out on our Instagram for the pics, but we are on our way and I'm excited. Look at her, she keeps grinning with her like little teeth.
She's such an attention seeker.
Are you pretending to be shy?
You are a little attention seeker.
Mum's just telling us how the meet and greets are working. Thank you, Wendy. Anna's just behind me in the line. But it's really weird because like it all like goes across. So I think they meet Hazard Byron first and then they meet me basically. And there's like loads of people down here like, ah. Oh. So cute. Right, let's do it, let's do it. Good luck, babes. You got this. That's fun.
Yeah.
I got the t-shirt.
Have you? Oh yeah. My god, thank you. Well, thanks for being so nice and being in my vlog. Yay.
Thank you.
I got chicken and I'm so excited. I had a nice pot of ketchup. This is perfect to go down after the meet and greet.
So good.
So I just got my meet and greet. It was so much fun, honestly. I loved every minute of it. Thank you for being so, so, so nice. Going on a ride now. We are going where? Ferris wheel. Let's go.
My legs are so cold.
We're gonna get a nice tan up.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna get a tan up.
Really,
right, we are back from the event. It was so amazing. I didn't actually vlog that much because we had meetup after meetup after meetup. Thank you to everyone for being so nice. Sorry if I was a bit like taken back. I think I was just like trying to take in how many people there was, and I was like, whoa, this is really crazy. Yeah. But anyways, back at our hotel. The hotel lighting is so good, and we have, oh my goodness, the most amazing view of the lake right now. It's so pretty. With this hotel, you can actually get, what is it, the ferry over, which is really cool. I love that bodysuit. I was gonna get that. This good one. Choice. Yeah. Anyways, we're back at our hotel now. We're actually going to see Drake this evening. Haven't told you that yet. But we're going to see Drake, and we're so buzzing. So Anna's actually already seen him, but she's still so excited. I saw him at a festival. Wireless as well. I've seen him quite a few times like, at festivals and stuff, but never at his own concert. Because like I do like him, but I'm not like the biggest Drake fan. Like I am a big fan, but not like Anastasia big fan. So anyways, we're gonna get ready. We're actually going to Motel Rocks. We've actually got a dinner before as well. I was gonna wear Motel. I'm actually wearing Motel. This is actually by Motel Rocks. Love that. But anyways, I'm going to get changed into my outfit and then we're gonna go. Guys, how crazy is this? I'm getting in a limo to a concert. This is so cool. How exciting. Oh my god. Wow. This is so cool. Oh my god. This is crazy. Wow.
Yeah, we need music.
Not with your real friends, not your fake friends. Tell me who the fuck.